And a great update to a story we've been following for months now. 10-year-old girl with ovarian cancer getting a very special award today.
And we couldn't be happier about this. Kaylee Tolleson recognized by a local congressman. ABC 13 reporter Jeff Ealing has more from Sugarland.
We first met Kaylee Tolleson last year when she came to visit ABC 13 and capture the hearts of our staff of meteorologists. At the time, she was still battling ovarian cancer, but we're happy to report she beat the disease.
Because it's been a very long time, 6 months, but it feels like it hasn't because time just goes by.
Today, Congressman Pete Olson gave Kaylee a framed copy of the congressional recognition he read on the House floor of the U.S. House of Representatives and the softball he carried that day, too.
When she found out, she didn't feel sorry for herself. She didn't get down. She fought through it, rang that bell, and now she's cancer-free.
Kaylee got the special award here in Sugarland City Hall right in front of the ice skates donated to the city by skater Tara Lipinski. And there's a special reason for that. Kaylee dreams of becoming a professional ice skater too, and she's on her way to living that dream.
Believing in yourself gets you further than not believing in yourself, and when life hits you, track the weather. Always do that.
Even at 10 years old, we know Kaylee's going to fulfill her dreams. Look at how far she has already come. In Sugarland, Jeff Ealing, ABC 13 Eyewitness News.